Oh, this area is dangerous. Done? Yes. Yeah, now I think we should be finish him. Wait on this guy. Move in. If we move in enough guys, he should run. But can risk that he's not. Very unlikely, but it seems like he's holding. Like the wise thing here is just to kill him. Okay, he's being. So we basically have time to dagger him now. Okay. Who's bringing the daggers? You? Come on. It already. Okay, so we'll just take it one more. I think we don't have to swap anymore. Yep. And we are rewarded with it. Oh, we got the flail. Very nice. That's the best pickup. This is the second best. Now that we are gaining momentum, I think it's time to start looking for some of the backgrounds we need to hire. So not really sure. I think we want rotation with this guy. Rotation is one of my favorite perks. It's very, very good for saving brothers. And we had a lot of guys without knives. Say a lot, but fairly good equipped here. I think this guy is gonna move. So this, want you to stay alive, can have a better helmet. Helmet. If this guy gets killed because of a bad helmet, it's most likely his own fault because he cannot stun the target. So that's how we're gonna roll. Sword and flail, do I have that somewhere? Ah, yeah. That's no good reason for that. The sword is mainly for facing skeletons. Okay, let's go back. We need more tools, so we're having a huge drain on tools. Buy some wood. And we need arrows at some point. This is not. I think we can afford that. I think it's nice just for archers, we can save a brother. Neat. Okay, so I think we're gonna take a small detour down here. I'll go and do a mission for the starting city to be sure to get our ambition fulfilled. What are we saying here? Some oddities. about ancient southeast. Okay. So obtain staff of foresight. We can face almost anything here. I just want some swords. If I'm facing if I'm facing skeletons. Okay. You're facing some auxiliary. Okay, let's see. Oh, only four. I think we should be here. And they have shields all around. Then, basically, you don't want piercing weapons, guys. They all have armor. We got a headshot, that's quite unlucky. Did like no damage. Okay, so yeah, we're just gonna wait next turn, we're gonna act for. Let's try it again. Yeah. So I'll pop shield wall because they are gonna pop their or spear wall because they're gonna try and engage with shield already up. That's one guaranteed less attack. We got fairly lucky that it was holding. Let's just try and get this guy. Yeah, this is kind of a nightmare. You're not hitting anything. They have fairly good. I want to try and weaken the flanks first. Horses come out. Yeah. Gonna take the high ground. Don't hit the head, you dummy. Okay. So he's better off with a pitchfork. Wait. Yeah, so we move in. We wait. So I want to kill this guy. I said I want to do flanks, but the guy with the spear is the most danger. So basically we did complete the opposite. Very nice. Oh, we got a spear and a helmet. So the ideal here is that you actually get, sometimes you have an event where you can get the quickly or similar weapon. Guys, turning out fairly well. You're still gonna need rotation. Gonna be a shield guy. Okay, high spirits. Take that. Pop up here. I don't like buying two at that price, but I think it's better to have two at a high price than none at all. Okay, so we got the ambition. We have friendship. Yep. What? Scorpion. Clumsy. Let me just see. Yeah. That's this trade blocking that event. I think I'm gonna get rid of him. Yeah. I should hire a new one. Two skull hunt down wolves. Nope. We can test this guy out. We do really need to. Yeah, he's only slightly better than this guy. Okay, but I think we're just gonna that guy. We don't. Basically, he cost us chance of a good event proccing. Clumsiness. Okay, there's definitely not a lot of guys down here. Okay, you wanna escort Ubenbeste. One knit thing, what price? Maybe we just go there. I'll just check where is Google. It's over here. It's too early to go over to all the fortresses. Usually I don't sail, but I'm just gonna sail in order to get the. Get to the town before night. Yep. So they have two contracts. That's to the north. Okay, this is actually quite annoying. They don't have any good contracts. Okay, but we have a cultist. Insane. I actually don't know what that refers to. Let's see. How good are you? Oh yes. Sadly, he has the brute skill. You need higher melee functional. That. We also have a chance to hire a killer on the run. Egon. Or Einar. Well, we better hire one at some point. Strong. Impatient. This guy is serviceable. Like, he could turn out alright. Not like this guy. He's never gonna. Yeah, so basically, normally I will never hire a killer on the run. But. This is the challenge. We need all the bad backgrounds. So if you want to be the killer on the run and have a chance to murder one of the other guys in the company, call Dips. Oh, I think the cultist here.
Wow.
Okay, so we're gonna run him for now. So I just need to check up on the two missions. The one is Damwald. Other one is Infeste. Okay, so anything we want in the market? Not really. So up here, oh, where's the other place? Oh, up here. Okay, I think we take this one. That's fine. So basically it didn't pay off to take the boat. I was hoping for something better. Is the killer on the run? I didn't notice that. Oh yeah, 27. That's very bad. That's to the point where I probably need this. Most likely. Yeah, that's annoying. Very annoying. Oh, I see I forgot to equip another helmet. Yep. Would be nice if we find some brigands here. Ah, I messed up. Now we didn't get the get 12 guys in the roster. Ah, really? Okay, so mistakes were made. Basically, you want to get as many ambition as fast as possible, because then you earn more money. Have a caravan going this way. Let's just check out here. How are you doing? Would be nice to find some brigands. Tenkai, that's to the south. Do we want to go back to the south? We're really hurting for crowns. I guess we do it. But yeah, generally you want to stay away from these types of missions. This is barely loading boat in terms of cash. Our mission? Brigands! Yes, we wanna help you defend against brigands. Let's just get some food. I hope you get attacked soon. Altendorf, okay, so I think we will have to do. What happens is that often it takes a while before they attack. You have to camp, and I don't have a lot of city. Okay, so when I stop my run, okay, so I think I'll stop this run when we beat the first end game crisis. It would be very nice if the Iron Ravens stick around. Okay, so they are coming. Where are they coming from? So it's to the south. You'll not get any help from the Iron Ring. One raider, a few poachers. I think it's fine to go into it tonight. I'm not sure what you're referring to with the tool prices. Okay, that is a problem. The one raider has the hooked blade, which is basically somewhat nasty. I think we're gonna shift, so they're gonna go back too. These are gonna engage. Could also try and jump him. Almost always a bad idea because he has rotation. So we shift downwards. This is the danger guy. Shot? Nope. Almost. This looks good. So far, so good actually. It's we'll just let that guy in. So he's gonna, let's see, spend more time running around. Can actually shift one more time. Yep. Good. So the longer he's running around, the more time we have. Need to step down with that guy. Okay, they are running. I think we want to take care of these guys, and then we want to make sure he's not running. Kinda want his key. So, So what I'm hoping is that he is gonna engage, even though there are only 5 left. But I guess now we'll see. Yeah, he thinks he has a chance. Well, maybe he does. Doesn't. Wait. Pathfind. Same here. Basically, we have if you they are gonna run, I hope we kill them without spending AP on it. So we definitely want to stun that guy. Yeah, very nice stun. Headshot. Come on. Yeah. He can run his way. So we want. Yeah, we want to get the armor. I think that's more important. So he can have a chance to spawn next turn. This guy is if we get in trouble, always warp things around. We have to stun him. So we'll kill him. Not looking that hot. Thanks for the follow. Yeah. It looks like my follower goal not updating as I want. I'll fix that once the stream on. So now it's getting a bit dangerous. Like we needed to hit. So I have to kill him now. Okay, we had a headshot, so fairly lucky. Got it anyway. Cash, by the way. So I know a lot of people really don't like gifted. I think it's mandatory on expert Ironman. It's such a huge boost early game. An early game is most likely where you're gonna die. So, yeah, that's my reason. Value this guy. This is, he has a higher value. Okay, so we got another knife. Very good. And sometimes it's good to have the up still, because they do damage. You're welcome.